beating him back. That way, he just beat him completely back, got the ball over the top. He's doing it through his work rate and he's smart up the ground.
Yeah, well done, McGovern, too. Just smart enough to hold Burgoyne out of that contest to allow Eddie to run onto it. Here we see a lot, so many goals now of that ball just getting over the back, don't we?